Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We just had a big battle with vampires last episode. I don't think I rested after that. So let's rest. Which is... what do I not remember? Is it here? It's over here. Okay, regain condition. Awesome. Now, up ahead is where we came into the room. Down there is where we came from. I don't think we've been this way. I think we turned. We were faced with this T-junction intersection here. We decided to go that way. So let's go this way. A message reads, warning, core controlled one-way, what? Emergency holodeck. Oh, we're picking up something. I know we didn't do anything, but just because battles tend to kill easily. I'm just gonna save the game now. Yep. Another group of these beasts crawl out from the air shafts, and seeing their yellow eyes, deadly claws, and teeth covered with vicious saliva, you suddenly realize that the weird alien presence you're continuously feeling is the controlling power of these creatures. It is a kind of superior intelligence. It is the unborn. I didn't thought it was done. I assume they say the same thing. Are you really waiting for any response? Yes, okay. You're not switched during battle? Okay, then go to battle. Oh, crap. Maybe we should all head this way, because there's only one vampire there. We've got two on this side, three on this side. So they just start off flanking us. Not cool. Not cool at all. Oh, right. Person in way. So who is this? Epsilon, right, okay. Be careful with Epsilon, though. Tyrannus. Gain speed. Mental attack. Okay, good. Those two didn't move much. This one's coming. As is that one. Okay. The only problem is we've got a wall of people now, which we can't get past. Killdozer, that's a slow one. I just think this looks like Deadpool with like his hand on his head, like, oh god, these people. Irresistible astral energies. That's not cool. Okay. Let's try again. Who are we controlling now? Don't move. Just stay there. Don't prepare for attack either. I do not approve. So your first course of action, be getting them out of harm's way of these five vampires, and just fighting one. Of course, hopefully killing it before the others appear. Advent. Man. Okay. So right now we are playing as Epsilon, who is not good at staying alive through these things. I know I'm wasting moves. I just want to keep him away from these guys. Radar. I thought I was mousing over saying who they were. I want to keep them away from these guys here, but I don't want him to be killed by that vampire over there. At least Varanus is a little bit hardier. And now he's a little faster. It's a cone. Thank you. Killdozer. It's the slowest one out of all of us. Twin Snake isn't much better. And that's Deadpool, I mean Advent. It's a cone, so if I get that ready, it's gonna hit all these guys. Unless I'm gonna attack these. Which... they're going to be attacking me. Advent unaffected. Nice. Unaffected. Awesome. Something about foul, disgusting, something. Damn. Okay, we made it past the first round. Now beginning the second round. What were we doing here? Attacking, shooting. Hopefully, killing. Well, not a one shot. I wouldn't expect that, but maybe 2-3 hits would do it. Missed. If these vampires are gonna kill him, probably most of them have him targeted. Hopefully he's out of range, I wouldn't say out of range, but he's got cover against these people, these vampires here. But I'm sure this one and this one at least can target him still. So this was a tunnel of life force drain? Okay, and he's here. Okay, so it's not going to affect anybody. Otherwise, if there was a character in the middle, if it was one of these guys, he'd be affected. If like he was to shoot it, because it's a tunnel, so it just goes right through. Be pretty good strategically. I'm not sure if I've ever done that. Hit two. That'd be awesome. Okay. Do a range attack instead, because we're going to be piling into this room, I hope. And he needs that. Preparing for a physical attack, I think this thing would do. Oh, range attack? Can he do that? This is a cone. Ah! It's gonna hit him. The cones... yeah, I can't hit him. Alright, that stinks. Kill this thing. Nice. Man. Okay. Figured I'd rejoin you guys here. We killed this thing, and we're all still alive, so that's wonderful. So now we're trying to get the heck out of Dodge. We can't target any of them because they're out of the line of sight. So we're aborting our actions and just running as well as we can anyway. Advent unaffected. Sweet. We're just gonna get more out of the way so more people can join us. How do we... Oh, that's right, we're trying to build up their speed. Kind of cheesy, but we need that speed to go up. Alright, so I got two ready to attack now. But we have someone ready to start shooting stuff. As we retreat. Too close for a long range weapon. Can I... I don't know if I can switch weapons like that. It counts as an action. And then I'm gonna have to retarget, I guess? I'm not sure. Doesn't look like he has any melee weapons, so... I'm just gonna have him run for the hills. No actions during this round. It's building up the speed even more. And I know this is cheesy to do this, but I'm gonna save in a save state here. Because things can go south at any moment. And I really don't want to be doing this all night. What's I forget what Alpha Catharsis does. Missed. Ugh. He's got to get out of there. Even more speed. Pile on the speed. Saving again. Some of them are just pacing. Oh, I got three of them. Unaffected. Next. Oh, preparing. Wasn't this one the damaged one? I think. It's a cone. So if I go like this, will that affect all of them in the cone? Let's see. A moment of perfect... Oh, I think I healed the thing. Alpha Catharsis is a healing spell. I forgot. Okay. Let's not heal them anymore. That's a fatal error, I think. Oh, he gets to go again. Can't fit there. Yeah, I want everyone to be able to move this much. That'd be wonderful. Speed. Moonclaw should be fast. He's like a kitty cat. Run, Advent. For Goodness, 10% stamina. Alright, so now we should start, since they're advancing, we should start having some people come around here. And I guess the other two come around this side. I just don't want to fight them all at once. That's kind of like suicidal. Killdoors are getting stamina as well. Sweet. And speed. Stamina. Oh, where are you going? That one's taking himself out of the battle for now. Alright, so I'm gonna send him... That's the floor, right? Because it looks like this is a wall. But we're dealing with this character. Yeah, it's not a wall. A tunnel. Let's get ready for a range attack and then... Anyway... Yeah, that's a heal. He healed them. That's not a spell character. Well, he's the one who gets one-shotted by these things, so let's kind of move him to safety the most of anyone, really. One physical attack and one range attack. So this is not... This is the floor. It looks like it's a wall, yeah. That's a wall. Can I target? Probably not. Alright, so I gotta cancel that action. It's too bad we can't move a little and then go to attack, because whenever you choose the attack, whether it's spell or physical or range, you know, it ends the action. Yeah, so. And now we can't attack range unless I could switch the weapon. Equipment. You can't change weapons while you're attacking. Okay. So he can't attack. He's not going to make it to that. If I move him too far out, he can be targeted by all these things. Acidic. Oof. Who just got hit with that? I'm not even sure. Stamina's down a little bit, but that's because it went up. Speed, yeah, because that improved. Okay. What about these values? That's fine. Not sure who just got hit by that. Look at his speed, his total speed, 394. That's insane. Yeah, well, I know it wasn't him. Because I put him way out of harm's way. I think it wasn't Twin Snake either. I think he's down on to the south part of the map. Maybe Varanus. We really need to improve some of his scores. Alright, I'm not sure. Okay. I want to see where these things go. Because right now you got four of them all grouped together. Cool. He got out of range of that one, or he got cover from it. Who's this? Advent. Okay. Oh, wow. Well, you've walked right into our trap. Not completely sure who this is, but okay. He doesn't have a line of sight to this guy, I'm sure. Oh, he does! Oh, that's right, that's not a wall. I keep thinking that's a wall, these squares here. Kill it. I don't know if we have line of sight. We don't. Oh, you can go at the end. If you have... Okay, if you have a move left, you can go at the end. That's good to know. Not sure I knew that. Because I was like, why is he going again? So you can move, and then select attack. But then again... I've never seen where you select attack and you get to attack in the same round. I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna... abort the action, or... How do I... Well... I'll do that. Nice! Alright, two vampires down out of... six? Well, that's three down. In any case, we got four left. That's right, I had three on one side, two on the other side, and one over here by himself. So we had six. So we killed two. So... I still want to see where they ultimately go. I have a feeling that most of them are just going to funnel in up here. And that's where all the action's going on. I'm still holding him in reserve here. Oh, here comes this one. I was enjoying him not being included. Alright, we got one moving down there. So we need to move because... he's not going to be able to attack long range. Gonna look and see where they all are. Sometimes it's easier to tell just looking this way than on the map. Alright, so we've got nobody he can attack this round. Guys are taking cover, so cancel. I bet we try to take on the one vampire down this way. Good. He needs that speed. I don't think he can target anything. I already know it's not gonna work. I just doing it just in case I'm somehow wrong. Vitality. I take your vitality and... Well, I don't add it to my own, but I'd like to. So I don't know if he can get past. He can't walk down there. Okay. Tunnel would injure his friend in front of him. Can't reach anybody. Kill, eat. Ducking back out of sight. Okay. Awesome. We might actually make it in this fight. Three left. We've got two starting to head down around here. I don't think we can target that, nope. I should have had him ready. Thing is, I don't want to block Advent from getting out of the way. He's gonna have to not attack this round. Mess that up. Or next round. I just want him to stumble into our trap. I don't think we can move him now. That's the healing spell. Don't heal the enemy! It's a traitorous act. Alright, he can't hit anybody. Nice. He's still around that. Yeah, he can't target that. We only have three characters up here waiting to fight that one, so I was thinking about moving him up here, but we gotta see what these two are doing. Let's leave room for, I think, Killdozer to get back here. You'd think you'd be able to hit him sticking out a little bit, right? But no. Thing is, he's got Advent targeted, I'm sure. And he's... I got him stuck. He can't move. He should be able to target him. Or it. Well, now he's coming. Nope, he's going back down. He's pacing. That guy's pacing. Oh, they just gotta find their way in, and once they see a line to the target, they latch on like a leech, and he's out of sight. I just keep trying anyway. Kona can't use because it'll rip right through him as well. Killdozer. Right, can he target? He should be able to. No. Begin the attack for a save. I put him in the way, otherwise he could get out of the way. Still can't target him. There you go. Now we can attack you with impunity. Unfortunately, Advent can't because now he's closed in too. He can't use a range attack. I mean, I don't know why. So many games I've fought, you can just shoot an arrow right into someone's face, but not here. Oops. Awesome. Two left. This one's going down. South. Missed. Don't miss. Like he's sticking out. Look at that. What if I go like this? This is not an area weapon, so please specify a definite target. Well, I specified it. You still didn't like it. Alright. What about... I can hit that guy. Claws to rip apart bleeding flesh. Alright, we can't hit that. Can we hit this? Probably out of range. Oh, maybe. Maybe not. Ah! No, he can't hit him because he's too close. Well, he's got that bleeding thing going on. So he can just cast the Alpha Catharsis on himself, possibly? Alright, let's take this guy down. Take him downtown. So I'm running side to side, getting his jogging in. Yeah, I had a feeling that was going to be like that. You gotta move again. Sorry, the weapon is empty. Okay. Hopefully we can fix that. Nope. Wait. Oh. I got military armor, but I'm wearing this tunic. Already using a two-handed weapon. Okay, I don't have any ammo. That stinks. And we can't switch to the dagger during combat for whatever reason. Oh, he's moving back up now. Still looking for a target. Yeah, he's not a... Okay, so he's really useless. Alright, so he's casting that on himself. So he's no longer bleeding out. We've been fighting this one for a while. I hope it just dies now. Not yet. Oh, the weapon's empty for him too. That's no good. I hope he has ammo. Otherwise, we're all really screwed. We have two people who can't fight. I guess they have to go switch to melee. Let's see what's in here. Oh, we do. Sweet. Hopefully find some more ammo soon. Maybe we can switch some ammo over to Twin Snake, who is out now. Missed! How dare you? He missed, yet got perception. Something's weird about that. Organic materials. My god, kill this thing! Nice. Finally. Now we've got one left. Where are we? Who's who? Okay. Oh. He needs alpha catharsis as well. Build up that speed as much as possible. Who needs it again? Losing stamina, I think. think that's what it is. I think that he can make it another round. I only got one left. He decides to go. Plus, we could just stay back here indefinitely. Well, we can't because we got someone bleeding out. Can't get through over there. Just gonna stick him there for now. If that thing moves over there, I can use that tunnel. Oh, it's Advent. How do I stop Advent from losing stamina? Let me see where he's at. He's not that bad off right now. I think it's stamina he's losing. The message flashes by so quick, but I'm pretty sure it would be stamina. He's gonna be part of this team. So wherever that thing decides to go... Aha! It goes here. I doubt we'll make it, but my idea is to send these other guys around. Okay. Ah. Gotcha. Missed. Get past these guys. Okay. I thought he had another two moves in him. Missed again. empty. All the weapons are emptying now. Running out of ammo. Sweet. Doesn't seem to count as a move, loading a gun, so... it's kind of weird, but I'm not going to complain. Hooray! Right hand average wounding. Oh, that's because I'm mousing over. Have to finish the round for the battle to be done. Wow. Okay. Well, we didn't make it that far. Not sure. Looks like an empty thing, but you know, there's normally something in there. You just can't see it. Anyway, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. This is a really long episode. I'm not sure if I'm even gonna split it up. I can't see splitting a battle into two like that. Unless it's a battle like in stages. And this wasn't. This was just six vampires. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys. And always, seek adventure.